quiet. Said we'd try it for a while, but that was years ago. If you see me, if I see you, a part of me hopes that we do. No, say everything we wanted to after all this time. I cut the tree down that we grew, you know, the one we carved our names into. Still I can't go back to the places we knew, 'cause they ask me if I still think about you. Only all the time. Only all the time. Only all the time.
So today we went to the orphanage and had a fun day for all the kids in the orphanage, and then some of the kids from the primary school and the secondary school came, and some of the kids from the Laura Hayes came as well. They just played loads of games and all, and there was loads of sweets and stuff there for them. And then after that we went for some lunch with the students who were the same age as us, so that was good and we got to know them a bit better.
In case you call, if you see me, if I see you, a part of me hopes that we do. No, say everything we wanted to after all this time.
The children's part of it, and we got to see a few of the wee kids who were orphans and were just really sick, and we got to see like type of conditions and like living arrangements like that they live in the hospital, and it was just terrible to see. Like, it's just so small and there's just not really much facilities or anything there for them. And then I run the family home with the kids. We've got some like skipping ropes and nail polish and stuff, and we're just playing games with them and just having some fun. This is Susie. Susie, say hello. Say hello. Susie's my best friend.
Say stand there and look into my eyes and tell me that all we had were lies. Show me that you don't care, and I'll stay if you prefer. Yes, I. Without a word.